live from Los Angeles. Welcome back to Good Morning LaLa Land on Transformation Tuesday. Our lives are clearly transformed through the shows, Netflix, theater, all the above. We have amazing actress in the house, Symera Jackson. You may have seen her on Netflix. Kaylee.
Team Kaylee, yeah.
Team Kaylee. And then you've been in theater. You've done all kinds of great productions. How are you? We all match. We're all in black and white.
Yes.
We got the memo.
I got the memo.
Your star has just been shining so bright.
Oh, thank you.
The show is an absolute hit. Tell us a little bit about your journey and your role as Jackie.
Yeah, so I'm on the new Netflix show, Team Kaylee, and I play Jackie Murphy, who's a member of the Pico Middle School Wilderness Club. So Jackie is a perfectionist, a goody-two-shoes, a rule follower, and even though she seems perfect, she does struggle with some self-doubts and insecurities, but her friends help her grow her confidence through the rest of the show.
I know there was a moment where you were all trekking through the mud.
Yes. Oh, my gosh. That was hysterical. So for one of the wilderness competitions, we have to dig through this huge pile of mud, which is actually slime, and we had to like dig through it to find a flag. But we were only supposed to go up to like our kneecap so we wouldn't get too dirty, but I like fell and it was all the way up my torso. Oh, no. So that was great.
That is great.
You say you are like your character. How much would you say? Yes, not so much.
Jackie and I are both rule followers and straight-A students, but she's a bit more proper and uptight, and I'm a bit more laid back.
I think it's really, though, an important conversation, though, about, you know, mental health and awareness, especially among teens. Can you speak to that a little bit?
Yes. So I was on or featured in the Sandy Hook Promise back-to-school PSA this year, and one of the messages that I think should be shared from that is talking about knowing the signs and start with hello, which is one of the Sandy Hook Promises programs, which is basically about spreading kindness and how the smallest act of kindness, like saying hello, can make a big difference, and how there has to be a bit more on mental health awareness because of this age of social media.
Right. You hear that a lot right now, like the little, the small things make a big difference.
Well, yeah, and it's so interesting because I work with a lot of adults, and the adults I work with are executives, and one of the things that they struggle with is just saying hello and connecting with people in a kind way. So I love that. I noticed that about you right away, by the way. Like full of light and love.
Just incredible. Thank you.
Have you always been that way?
I think so. I've been very bubbly for a very long time. So, yeah.
What's it like for you navigating work, your friends, living in LA?
Well, I mean, I'm in high school now. I'm finally a freshman. So it's always going to be a little bit tough with all like the schoolwork and stuff. But you just got to kind of find a balance. Managing your time is something I'm working on.
When did you know for sure you wanted to be an actress?
When I was younger, I'd always dance around the house and perform like little skits for my parents. And then one day I saw the Disney movie Enchanted, and I watched that, and I couldn't believe that people could make a living off of playing pretend. Yeah. So from there, you know, I did like children's theater and commercials, and then I got Jackie, and I knew from then on I wanted to act.
Wow, that's incredible.
Dream roles?
Well, I know it's the last season of Stranger Things, but I would have loved to have been on that show. And then part of the Spider-Man franchise, because I love Spider-Man. That'd be pretty fun.
Okay, we're going to manifest that.
Yes.
All right. Spider-Man.
I love it. And so tell us a little bit about this. I'm sorry, I don't usually talk about the clothes, but your clothes are so cute. And I love that you have kind of this little pin.
Oh, thank you. Yes, a little.
It's adorable. It's so cute. So how do you stay up on the trends? I mean, there's so much stuff out there on Instagram and whatever. Is there anybody that you look to for the trends and what's going on?
Well, I love Marcy Martin, and I look for her for most of the stuff, and like Zendaya and Yara Shahidi. I just like scroll through their Instagrams being like, that's cute. That's cute. That's cute.
Create a little mood board.
Yes.
Yes. Helps a lot.
We talk a lot about the mindset here and like really keeping the faith. How do you kind of deal with maybe negativity, whether it's online or rejection, not booking a role? How do you stay positive and keep the faith?
Well, I mean, it's a ton about persevering. I mean, there's like, you're always going to get no's before you get a yes. And it's just about waiting and keeping a positive attitude.
Whenever you struggle doing that, not that you ever do, but if you would, who in your life encourages you the most and sort of like your greatest or biggest cheerleader?
My mom. Yeah, she's always there for me. And whenever I'm having a hard time, I can always go to her and she's always there to give me a hug.
Moms are the best, aren't they?
Yeah.
Mom? Yeah.
Yeah. So what does this typical day look like for you? I mean, do you you go to an actual school?
Yes, I'm actually homeschooled. My program, like, you can go to school for a couple days and you can also work at home.
This is so La La Land. Not normal.
Yeah.
All the actors in this town. So tell us about this program.
So you have to go to school for a certain, like, period of time, like, different hours a week, but you can work from home. So normally I just, like, wake up and then I go sit with my Chromebook and I work for hours at a time on my homework.
And she's smiling.
She smiles through it all. That's amazing.
I like school.
Love your heart.
I like school.
You are enchanted. Well, thank you so much. Yeah. I'm so excited to continue to find and follow your journey because, like I said, you are certainly a star on the rise. Please tell everyone where they can find and follow you.
Cool. So my main social media platform is Instagram, and it's at Symera Jackson.
Fantastic.
Yes, and be sure to binge hashtag Team Kaylee on Netflix. Stay tuned. We'll be back for more Good Morning LaLa Land.